Before April 1954, the common belief, the universal belief, because it had been tried again and again and again and people had failed, the belief was that man was not physically capable of breaking the 4-minute barrier, that he could not run a mile in less than 4 minutes. That was the belief. Here's what happened, ladies and gentlemen. Roger Bannister came along, and he broke the 4-minute barrier. Now, here's what's significant about that. Since that time, up to this day, over 20,000 people have done it, including high school kids.
Então eu vou fazer o pop, depois eu vou fazer outra voz, mas a gente tem que lembrar de deixar o pop perto.
And so as you begin to look at where you want to go, beginning to embrace that, it's possible. I can bounce back from adversity and reinvent my life. It's possible.
Mm-hmm.